Are you as passionate about cars and motorbikes as we are? Subscribe to this channel to receive newly uploaded video. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and family. Today's video we are going to discuss the 10 most anticipated supercars of 2021. Just to give a little introduction to this topic. With each passing year, technology advances, changes, and shifts. While many areas of consumer tech like cell phones are the obvious and most instantly noticeable areas when it comes to this change, cars are as reliant and important on into technological change. Just look at cars from 5 years ago, features like lane keep assisting, and radar-guided cruise control was once top-end tech, but now are being incorporated into a large portion of new cars today. Yet, the greatest area when it comes to automotive technological advancement is the ones most people can only dream of, supercars. Defined by beautiful and/or outrageous styling, typically mid-engine, and being uncompromising in offering all the latest performance capabilities, style, and technology. Thanks to their hefty price tags, supercars can afford to form massive development into areas on the cutting edge of technology. Naturally ending up as icons of the auto industry, supercars tend to inspire the progress of technology across all cars as automakers try to keep up with the trends they create. Today, this advancement in supercars comes at a blistering pace. With just a few years separating today's paradigm of hybrid supercars dominating the performance game, and the old belief that an electric car could never be fun, a single year alone brings dramatic new entries to the supercar playing field. With some truly incredible machines on the horizon, here are 10 of the most anticipated supercars that are planned to hit the road in the coming year. 2021 will be marked by a staggering number of new supercars, many of which will be fully electric. Here are the 10 everyone's most excited about. Number 10. McLaren Elva. Paying tribute to their Can-Am racing roots, the McLaren Elva is one of the purest modern performance-oriented supercars, built specifically to offer an unparalleled driver-focused experience. With just a glance, you can tell the Elva is something truly special and focused on achieving the ultimate in performance. The latest car to join McLaren's Ultimate Series, which contains dream cars like the P1 and Senna, the Elva brings ridiculously low weight, a beautifully aggressive sculpted aerodynamic form, massive power, and a lack of windshield to the table. Built almost entirely from carbon fiber, the Elva uses a groundbreaking active air management system to achieve optimal downforce and drag. But a low weight and aerodynamic mastery are one thing, power is another, and with an 803 horsepower V8, the Elva ticks all the performance boxes in a truly stunning fashion. Number 9. Ferrari 812 GTO. It's yet to be confirmed by Ferrari themselves, but spy shots from Maranello have proven that the prancing horse is brewing up something special for the 812. Last used on the 599, the GTO nameplate signifies a hardcore, race-bred supercar, and some of the best road-going performance that Ferrari has to offer. Similar to the 599, the 812 is Ferrari's front-engine V12 flagship supercar. With the 599 as well as many Ferrari models typically lasting 5 years in production, the 812 introduced in 2017 is rumored to be due for a replacement soon. When the 599 reached its final years of production, the GTO was introduced to give it a proper send-it-off. While these are all rumors based on spy photos, the timing of said photos, and the aggressive aerodynamic tweaks seen on the test car point to a hardcore version of the 812 is in the works. Regardless of whether it ends up being called the 812 GTO, if the rumors and assumptions based on the photos and Ferrari's typical lineup changes are true, you can expect to see the 812's hardcore form released around late 2021, and if the 599 GTO is anything to go by, it'll be worth the wait. Number 8. Tesla Roadster. Unveiled in 2017, the new Tesla Roadster made waves across the industry, signaling the return of Tesla's original car, but with shocking levels of performance for the price. Originally a Lotus Elise modified with an electric drivetrain, the first generation of Tesla Roadster was a cool and innovative car but was by no means a show-stopping, ultra-competitive supercar. The new Roadster, however, flies in the face of its origins and plans to show up all the established supercars with its mind-blowing speed. With the base model capable of doing the 0-60 mph sprint in just 2.1 seconds, and onto a claimed quarter-mile time of 8.8 seconds, the new Tesla Roadster is absurdly fast. Not just fast though, the Roadster comes with some supremely sleek and simple looks, seating for 4, and a claimed range of 621 miles. With an estimated base price of around $200,000 USD, expect to see Tesla Roadsters dominating the supercar scene once deliveries begin. Number 7. Lotus Evijet. When released in the 2000s, the Tesla Roadster was among the only performance electric cars out there, based on the quick and nimble Lotus Elise. Coming full circle, 2021 will see Lotus enter their own electric performance machine into the ring, the Evijet. While many of us car enthusiasts aren't too excited about the future of cars being electrified, the Lotus Evijet shows exactly what makes the new wave of electric cars something to be excited about: absolutely ridiculous amounts of power and acceleration, as well as new rules for designing a car. Not many things can replace the scream of a high-strung gas-powered engine in a supercar, but having nearly 2,000 horsepower on tap with instant power delivery is definitely one of them. Uniquely styled with an awesome laser head and taillights, the Lotus Evijet is an awe-inspiring technological marvel. While planned for release in 2021, don't expect to see it stateside, as unfortunately, the Evijet isn't road legal in the US. Number 6. Maserati MC20. Storming into the supercar playing field with gorgeous style and race-oriented engineering, the MC20 is Maserati's latest work of art, and the first true supercar to bear their Trident badge in over a decade. While Maserati's sports cars like the Gran Turismo have stuck around, their last true supercar was the MC12, which was released 15 years ago. Bringing the Maserati Corse MC nameplate back, the MC20 goes above and beyond, packed to the brim with gorgeous Italian styling and a competitive amount of advanced performance technology. Powered by a twin-turbo V6, the MC20's heart is bespoke, being a completely new F1-derived design by Maserati that lays down 630 horsepower while mounted in the middle. With a lightweight carbon fiber and aluminum construction, beautiful styling, talks of a later electric version, and an estimated starting price of $195,000, the MC20 is sure to be a hit when released in 2021. Number 5. Aston Martin Vantage. Aston Martin's long-running performance-bred Grand Touring nameplate, the new Vantage is not entirely new, but carries one point of distinction that makes it a ray of hope in today's performance market. A continuation with minor tweaks to the drop-dead gorgeous looks introduced with the Vantage's 2018 refresh, the Vantage is as beautiful as ever, inside and out. With a sumptuous and luxurious interior, an AV8 engine laying down 503 horsepower, the Vantage is the best of both worlds, offering great performance with comfort and luxury to boot. But, that's not all that different from previous years. What makes the 2021 Vantage so special though, is its transmission. In a market where manual transmissions are no longer standard, and almost every supercar uses some form of automatic, the Vantage bucks the trend, offering a 7-speed stick shift as the standard transmission option. For those who still enjoy rowing gears, and are fans of Grand Tours, the new Vantage is the supercar for you. Number 4. Aston Martin Valhalla. While the new Vantage carries the long-running nameplate with a gorgeous modern flair, the Valhalla is something new, something powerful, and something incredibly special. The son of Valkyrie, the Aston Martin Valhalla takes direct inspiration from Ashton's absolutely insane race-bred monster, and tones it down just enough to be a more manageable car for the road. That's a relative term though, as the Valhalla is still an aerodynamically optimized, Formula One-derived rocket. Powered by a turbocharged V6 inspired by modern F1 engines, the Valhalla uses a hybrid electric drivetrain to take the power even further. Made almost entirely from carbon fiber, packed with insane amounts of leading-edge technology, and downright gorgeous with its streamlined form, the Valhalla is bound to be one of the most spectacular sights when it hits the road in 2021. Number 3. Mercedes-AMG 1. While Formula One-derived technology is all the rage in supercars, it tends to be applied in measured doses. The Mercedes AMG One, on the other hand, downs the entire bottle of F1 inspiration in one go, with incredible results. First things first, the Mercedes AMG One's turbo 1.6 LV6 engine isn't just merely inspired by an F1, instead, it's fully based on Mercedes' current F1 engine, and makes all the spine-tingling noises an actual F1 car does. But that's not all. With the addition of four electric motors, the Mercedes AMG One produces over 1,000 horsepower. Carrying that power with great speed, the Mercedes AMG One can hit an estimated top speed of 217 miles per hour. While that isn't the most mind-blowing number in today's field of supercars, the Mercedes AMG One proves itself a monster with insane acceleration, and even crazier capabilities in the turns, thanks to features like active aerodynamics. Intended for release in 2020, delays have meant that the awesome Mercedes AMG One is due to be released at the start of 2021. Number 2. Lamborghini Shaan. Leave it to Lamborghini to show up the crowd when it comes to designing the wildest cars of the era, because the Shaan is among the craziest vehicles planned for release in 2021. Not just wild compared to others, the Shaan deviates from all previous Lamborghini models, as it's a hybrid electric car. Using a ferocious V12 as its main power plant, the Shaan has an incredibly advanced electric system, in part developed by MIT scientists, that makes use of a supercapacitor to give optimal mid-range acceleration. Capable of hitting 0 to 62 miles per hour in 2.8 seconds, and unto a top speed of 218 miles per hour, the Shaan is everything you'd expect from Lamborghini, shockingly wild both in looks and performance. Meaning, lightning, in Italian, you're out of luck if you want one, as the Shaan is a limited run of just 63 cars, all of which have already been allocated to customers. Number 1. Hennessy Venom F5. The long-awaited sequel to Hennessy's Venom GT supercar from years ago, the Venom F5 aims to do what its predecessor did and show up the revered supercar names with unbridled power and speed. Crushing names like the Bugatti Veyron, the Venom GT hit an insane top speed of 270 miles per hour when it hit NASA's 3.2-mile-long runway back in 2014. But, we're nearly 7 years past the Venom GT's record, and the supercar game has changed, rapidly reaching absurd top speed numbers across the board. Back with vengeance, Hennessy's Venom F5 has been in the works for years, this time planning to break the 300 miles per hour barrier and go beyond. Powered by a Chevy LS-based V8 engine named Fury, the Venom F5 can lay down an earth-shattering 1,817 horsepower, aided by advanced technology like 3D-printed titanium turbocharger housings. With a carbon fiber chassis that weighs just 190 pounds, the Venom F5 is sure to be an absolute monster and a very worthy successor to the Venom GT. Thank you for watching. If you have any comments or something in your mind you want to share, let us know in the comment below. Hope you liked the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel and Facebook channel. Keep safe and have a good day.